Hi, everyone. This is Arun from Asima Consulting, and I'm having about 34 years of experience in delivering IT capabilities for the business across multiple companies, including about 1.5 years in consulting, along with 10xtd, and 4 years as president of IT in Imami, and 18 years with Hindustan Unilever, and 11 years with Kirloska Electric. So I'm going to conduct this session on discovering business capabilities for growth and scalability. Just as a setting up context, if you look at IT spending in CPG companies, it varies almost twice the variation of sales and general admin cost. So what does this tell us? It says that where the costs are inevitable, more or less, it's in line with industry standard. And whereas where it is discretionary, where some thinking is involved and decision making is involved, the operating costs or expenses for IT capability investments is varying very significantly. In fact, the variation is nearly twice as much as general admin cost, as you can see. Similarly, there are companies who go with a very wide spectrum of capabilities and a full scope spending approach in building IT-enabled business capabilities, as you can see in the top spectrum. And there are companies with frugal spending approach where the median is around 0.7%, whereas the median for full scope spending companies is about 2% of revenues. Even there, if you look at it, the variation of the least in that cluster and the highest is almost twice in both the cluster of companies. So what it again points to is there is a significant discretion and decision making process which goes through, and the level of spending varies very significantly. So the question is, what makes some companies spend disproportionately higher on building capabilities for the business while others are not? What is that which drives these companies to be what they are? What makes one company see reason for conviction for investment while others are not as convinced? Is it a question of leadership in the company, or the organization culture, or a perspective of an influential person or a team within the company? What's that which influences it? I think if you go through some of the underlying patterns across the company and the way a organization makes decision, or a leader, a promoter, a professional, or an investor, something which is common across everybody's psyche or rationale for decision making is, am I getting my value for money which I am planning to invest? How do we showcase value? Building a business case for a new business capability, how will you go about doing it? I think myself, including, and many of you who are on the call today or who are listening to this, would realize that this kind of question keeps coming very often, and it's not that easy to find an answer for that. So building a case for digital business capability and its value for money is easier said than done. And this is a challenge in most organizations. And maybe that's one of the factors which is influencing in terms of varied levels of investment based on their own appreciation and capability and alignment of the decision makers.